From Temple Update, this is Update Now.
I'm Porter Deacon, and here is the very latest. Students living in university housing will receive a full refund if they choose to move out before September 13th. The refund will include housing and meal plans. We spoke to a student to hear what they had to say.
I'm immunocompromised, and my family thought it wasn't safe for me to be here.
This is following Temple's suspension of all non-essential in-person classes. Pennsylvania will begin accepting mail-in and absentee ballots as early as Monday morning. Voters can fill out and submit a mail-in or absentee ballot in a single visit to a county elections office. Pennsylvania will not be holding any early in-person voting. At least 7 people have been killed and at least 500,000 displaced in wildfires in the western United States. Officials are working to recover 3 bodies in the North Complex Fire, 80 miles north of Sacramento. The North Complex Fire has decimated 250,000 acres as of Thursday. Evacuations have been set in place while 140,000 firefighters battle 28 fires across California. And in weather, Friday will be 78 and cloudy with a low of 62 degrees. This weekend, expect clouds and potential rain with a high of 73 on Saturday and a rainy 78 on Sunday. That's all for Update Now. For the very latest, be sure to check us out on templeupdate.com or search for us on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter.